Hey everybody, Jose Matos here, the creator of Battle Rope ST. And in this video, I wanted to make a quick video on the method and the how to properly utilize your Battle Rope ST. So the most important thing to understand is that because your rope is only 10 feet long, your movements are gonna be different. They're gonna be more fluid and they're gonna be more compact. And your method for achieving Battle Rope waves is gonna be different also. So, we've identified three key factors that are necessary in order to achieve movement quality with BRST. It's posture, core, and mechanics. We call it PCM for short. So for every exercise, there's a certain PCM that's necessary in order to achieve movement quality. So let me go over real quick the PCM for the basic standing oscillation battle rope wave movement, and then I'm gonna incorporate a squat into that, and then I'm gonna just talk about some of the do's and the don'ts while using your battle rope ST. So the basic PCM is the universal athletic position for the basic wave movement. Hands in front of the hips, core's drawn in. Primary movement's gonna be through the elbow, chest up, head up, shoulders up. I'm trying to create waves just like this. Now I'm gonna add a squat. So there's your do's. What you don't wanna do is, you never wanna be too far. If you're too far and you have tension on your rope like this, it's impossible to create any type of movement quality. The other thing you never want to do is you never want to lean back into your rope and think you're going to be able to achieve any type of battle rope wave movements either. Also, don't come up too high if you lose your movement. You want the movement in front of the hips, just primarily moving through the elbow, just like that. So, there you have it. There's your do's and don'ts and the method for creating movement quality with your BRST. I'm Jose with Battle Rope ST. I'll see you next time. Be sure you watch the follow-up videos for to get more tips on the method and how to properly utilize your Battle Rope ST. See you soon.